not gonna lie, he looks pretty cool. Oh my gosh, I'm loving his aesthetic. Blue's my favorite color, but he also looks really scary and like I'm gonna die 1,000 times, so
right?
I'm torn.
He was huge!
He was gigantic! Oh my gosh, but he also seems like he's very related to our storyline too, which is cool.
Yeah, that's right. So he won't be appearing as a regular boss yet. We're only gonna encounter him in the storyline.
Oh, so he's like only a one-time boss? I can't die to him 1,000,000 times yet?
Well, I guess we'll just have to wait and see what becomes of him and the Abyss Order in later updates.
Oh, I'm super curious about how the storyline's gonna progress with him in version 1.4.
Right? Luckily, we do have some hints to reveal about that. As the story progresses, we will meet Bowkeeper Dainsliff again and delve deeper into the secrets behind the Abyss. Let's check out some screenshots, shall we?
Oh my gosh, yes, I love spoilers. I feel like I know 0% about what's going to happen in the next version.
Kokor, what? You voiced it. If anything, you probably know way more than Zach, who voiced nothing.